Here we go. Lu Bu balance changes. We've increased the damage Lu Bu's skill to prevent opponents from escaping with low health. Okay, passive. Bloodthirsty Ancestry. While enhanced, health restored after hitting skills before. Is that to now... What? Isn't that less? Now it's 25%. Oh, no. They just doubled the healing on the passive. Okay. The passive healing, Bloodthirsty Ancestry, is basically doubled. 50 to 100, 100 to 200. They just doubled the passive. Okay. And it gives you 5% of missing HP. Skill 2, Soul Eater, now deals damage. Deals 100 damage. And it shields you... It shields you based on health instead of physical attack now. So it's better to build a little bit of health. And then the ultimate base damage... The base damage went up, but the scaling damage went down. So maybe they want Lu Bu to build a little bit less damage and more tankiness. Bro, we need to get a win right now, guys. What the hell, I'm on some wire. We need to get a win right now, okay? Minimum. Dude, I think he wins, actually, bro. I think he actually wins. The crazy part about Dunn is I legit think he wins. Yeah, I don't know if he has execute, so I'm gonna just dip. Yeah, he wins in my wave. Retreat. Which is the crazy part about Dunn. Is it just me? Did they change the color of my skills or something, bro? Was this always, like, this color? Dead here, bro. No, you're not dead. Ah, you're dead that time. There we go. This is the win, boys. This is the win. Get ready. This is it. Dunn has like super mega focus band this is fast. It's okay. Mega cool.
We got this.
He forgot that I do true damage, man. So his shield
enemy missing
was not as good as he thought. Oh, I guess I gotta go. Dude. Am I playing the game on different settings? I feel like my game looks different, guys. Doesn't my game kind of look different? I gotta play like this. Maybe I'll play better if I play like super zoomed in like this, guys. Like, I'm so zoomed in right now. Oh my god. I got it, but he got me. No, the super zoom in didn't
work. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Okay, our team's doing okay. I'm 1-1. I'm still not back to my prime on Lu Bu yet, bro. I'm still fairly washed. Wow, it's actually surprising like how much you forget from not playing a game for like a week. There we go. Does my skill 2 do true damage as well?
What the hell?
I don't even know what he did to me there. He like blinked behind me. He didn't flash or something.
Overlord and Tyrant have fallen. Tower
shields have been shattered. Catapults, moving out.
I should not lose every time my passive is on, right?
Retreat! An enemy has been slain.
Yeah, I should not lose. There we go. Once my path is on, I'm doing true damage. I'm healing a lot. He can only do true damage for a limited amount of time. I get multiple rotations of shields. I should not lose. Let's get his tower here. Bit of a Lubu gap this game. 3-1, maybe. Let's go. Let's heal up and get out of here. Boom, and we pushed an extra wave. Oh. Come on. There's no way he gets me here. Woo! And you got your shit stolen, my boy? You ganked me, don't kill me, and you got your stuff stolen? Oh, man. If they have full metal alchemist collab, I want Zhaoyu as the fire alchemist. Ooh, that would be perfect. That would legit be perfect. That would be perfect. Don't let my Lubai need pills, Lubu, of course. Alright, I'm locked in, boys. This is it. 3-1. I'm not dying to ganks. I'm farming perfectly. I'm ready.
Assemble! Retreat! Killing spree.
Here we go, killing spree. Give me some kills, bro. It's different when I get some kills on me, huh? Okay, we push tower if y'all want. Okay, this is just to zone him. I feel like I have some extra settings turned on or something. Like, why does my game look so good? Doesn't my game look so good right now? Let's do this, guys.
Assemble! An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill.
Oh, we gotta throw at the highest level, man.
Pursue the enemy.
Ooh, y'all not getting out of this one. Y'all not getting out of this one, bro. Y'all are not getting out of this one. No! I will not die to you, my friend. I could have ejected for it, bro. But it's not worth my flash. My flash is so valuable. Critical teamfight DPS, baby. Boom, I'm getting everything. Come on, come on, come on. Come do this, come do this, come do this, come do this. Where's my jungle at? We don't want to do objectives? Oh my god, we don't want to do objectives, bro. Let's do objectives, guys. Why is this guy question marking? Because I took blue buff, bro. I'm 7-1. Give me the goddamn blue buff, bro.
An ally has been slain.
I get ult again?
An ally has been slain.
Holy shit. Was that Dahlia?
Legendary.
I got a Dahlia on my team? Oh my god, we won. Dude, there's no way we lose with a Dahlia on my team. I noticed mid-fight, I'm like, I got my ult back. Wait, what happens if I just use it again? And it just goes so sicko mode.
Hit
tower. It just goes so incredibly sicko mode. Ooh, the thing about my shield now, though, is... Maybe, should I ult in there?
An ally has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret. Legendary. Fabulous.
Damn, I got him on one.
An enemy has been slain.
Bro, I'm so big this game. It's insane. It's insane how big I am this game, bro. Holy shit, this is a highlight and a half, dude. And I have a Dahlia too? Wow. Do not give me a Dahlia, bro. Yo, that shit is too crazy.
Your team has destroyed
a I was gonna carry anyway, but with a Dahlia, it's guaranteed, dude. I'm running out of health. No, why did my shield go? Oh, I just got a huge shut. I just gave up a huge shutdown. In my defense, I didn't get my ult reset. If I got my ult reset, I would have jumped in, jumped out. Dude, I need to do a video of level 25 Lubu. How crazy would that would be, bro? As I always ban Dahlia in my games. All right, I'm so incredibly fed. I'm 7,000 gold. My gun is 4,000. What am I dying to? Physical damage. I want to go straight into Siege Breaker low key, but I already have the other components bought.
Eliminate all callers.
I'm here. Okay, I zone him. That's fine. Dahlia can always reset my ult. There we go. Get my ult reset. I don't know what that guy does, but he jumps around.
Protect your ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Okay, and then this chick just goes invulnerable, by the way. Okay. She goes invulnerable, so she can just dodge skills.
Your turret has been destroyed.
No, this is tough, bro. This is tough, bro. Okay, I don't know, I guess.
Protect your allies.
Damn, I still killed one at the very end there, but I'm just 1v4. Yo, where's everyone at? He's getting base? Okay. If we get to base tower, I guess it's kind of worth.
Your team has destroyed. I guess it's kind of worth.
I get 1v4 for that. Who's my AD carry this game? Gyro? Okay. Yaria? I banned Luong, personally. I don't like playing as Luong. Oh, we're about to win. We almost won. Next push top, we should win.
Assemble at the marker.
Assemble top, boys. Let's seal the deal. I have all my core items. I just need my Siege Breaker now. And we're ready. I don't have my Pure Sky, though. Pure Sky is actually kind of important.
Eliminate all callers.
Assemble!
Please! Guys, go in! I only did the most damage humanly possible from existence! Oh my god, there's no way. I hit a three-man ult into three-man skill one. And I chunk everyone to half and we don't win? Oh boy. Wait, if we don't win off me doing that, this might be a tough game. Okay. How is that not a win? That should be an insta win, bro. Like, if you hit a three-man Lubu Unite, three-man skill one, I had this was in front of my attacker, by the way.
Oh man!
If I had Siege Break, I would have one-shot everyone.
We're
starting to catch up, boys. Don't let him catch up.
Protect our carry.
Dang, I'm so scared to go in now. Like after losing that.
Your turret has been destroyed.
You revel in imaginary victory. Put your manipulated
oh.
Charge! Assemble!
I need people here, bro. Look, I jump in, they're just like, alright, focus, Lubu. Okay, I got his move. Their D Renji is kind of good, it seems like. turn on passive over here on him. Let's just kill him. One down. Don't be afraid, team. For I am here. Go. Don't do damage. Don't be afraid, boys. I'm right here. Do we have any more minions? Yeah, I got him. We're out of minions? Oh, there you go. No, that's game. Nice, that's game right here. Not bad, not bad. A little bit sloppy near the end. I was in 3-man ults and we weren't winning, but if you hit enough 3-man ults, you're eventually gonna win, okay? This was the eventually. Let's go. Mecha Lubu, bro. We needed to bring back the Mecha Lubu. Yo, we were doing damage that match, by the way, bro. There's no way someone out damaged me, bro. Am I not MVP? I'm not MVP? Oh, there we go. I was about to say. There's no way I'm not MVP that match. All right, let's see our damage. 16.0 on the Lubu. 165k on the Lubu. Ooh. Not as much as their D-Renji, though. He was farming damage off of someone. I don't know who. But wow. Yo, our early mid game was so strong. And then late game, I guess we had some disjointed fights or something. I don't know. And then we weren't winning some fights.